Gus, it's Wednesday. May the 4th be with you. I'm Bobby Dixon.
And I'm Cody, and these are your afternoon announcements.
Gently used sports equipment drive. The class of 2018 will be having a gently used sports equipment drive this week. New or gently used equipment will be donated to the Oakland County Sheriff PAL organization, which is creating sports leagues for children in Pontiac, ages 4 to 14. This is your chance to get rid of all your old sports equipment that you have outgrown and is taking up closet space or just collecting dust in the garage. Please give the equipment a new life to someone who can use it. Equipment can be dropped off in Mrs. Ork's room, 219.
Prom tickets still on sale. Attention seniors, you can still buy prom tickets this week. See Miss Moore in room 337 after school only.
Attendance appeals. Seniors who have either broken their attendance contract or have accumulated 13 or more absences in any of their classes during second semester must complete and return an attendance appeal form to the attendance office by May 12, 2016. Sophomore and junior appeals are due June 3, 2016. Appeal forms are available in the attendance office. Students who break their attendance contract due to excessive absences risk losing their grade in some or all of their classes. Parents and teachers can monitor attendance by using Student View.
School store closing. A reminder that the CHS school store will be closing for the school year tomorrow. We will be packing up items and closing down our registers. We will reopen in the fall. Please stop by to see us this week if you need anything. Hours this week, Monday through Thursday, all lunches. Wednesday after school hours, 2:30 to 4:30.
2016 Lift-A-Thon. The 2016 CHS Lift-A-Thon is Saturday, June 7th at 6 p.m. in the gym. It's open to all students and football players must attend. Pledge sheets are available in the weight room.
That's all for us, CHS. Have a great day.
All right, class. Today we're going to be studying soliloquies from the play Hamlet. I know. I'm excited, too.
Mr. Heron, can I go to the bathroom?
Okay, McKenna, but hurry back. You know what? I changed my mind. Let's have a donut party.
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.